Hey everyone, haven't had enough new features and updates to try out in Unreal Engine? Well, good news! Unreal Engine 4.27 Preview 1 is now available with new virtual production and in-camera VFX workflows, updates to architectural pipelines, and production-ready pixel streaming. Visit the forums for a full list of updates in 4.27 Preview 1, then download it from the Epic Games Launcher or GitHub. Also ready for you in 4.27 is Rad Game Tools' cross-platform performance-oriented video codec, Bink Video, and their performance-oriented audio codec, Bink Audio. Both of these are now freely available via the launcher and GitHub. Learn more about them on the feed. If you're ready to get hands-on with UE5 Early Access, we're hosting a series of live streams on Inside Unreal where our dev teams go in-depth with UE5's latest features. Check out the past streams on Nanite and Lumen via the Unreal Engine YouTube channel, and join us in the coming weeks on Twitch or YouTube Live, Thursdays at 2 p.m. Eastern, for more UE5 content. Don't forget, Unreal Build Broadcast and Live Events is next Wednesday, June 16th. The free virtual event will feature sessions with deadmau5, Fox Sports CEO Eric Shanks, The Weather Channel, and more incredible innovators. Head over to the Unreal Build event page to see the full schedule and register. With digital fashion opening up new doors for designers, strut over to the feed to find out how Epic Mega Grant recipients Gary James McQueen and Moyosa Media created Guiding Light, their first all-digital fashion show in Unreal Engine. Developer Sumo Newcastle asked themselves, what if Game of Thrones did Payday in the Robin Hood universe? Hood Outlaws and Legends, a class-based PvPvE multiplayer heist experience, is their answer. Venture over to the feed to learn how Sumo Newcastle built and are continually balancing Hood Outlaws and Legends and its novel mechanics. And now over to this week's top karma earners. Thank you to Clockwork Ocean, Mahokyo, Every Nun, Mickey, Chirer, Shadow River, Luos, Andrew Bindra, Mindframes, and Bojan Novakovic. Get whisked away into an enchanting world with our first community spotlight, Palia, a community simulation MMO. Build a home, a life, make friends, and explore the mysteries of humanity's past. Learn more about Palia and sign up for their pre-alpha at palia.com. Next up, set in a post-apocalyptic future, the short film Away follows the traveler as she scavenges through a burnt forest and the ghost city she lives in. Made to explore storytelling with LED volumes, the short was created in a single production day and garnered the team at ICVR 5 Telly Awards. See more incredible work from the team at icvr.io. And last up is a stunning seaside setting called Oblivion by Thilo Seifert. Inspired by their camping holiday memories, the scene started as R&D for building an ocean shore shader. View more technical details on Thilo's ArtStation page. Thanks for watching this week's news and community spotlight.